show you how to melt crayons.
Crayons?
That's right. It's a simple science activity illustrating reversible change and physical change. So, are you ready?
Yes! Let's go!
For this fantastic science activity, you will only need a few things. A silicone mold. We will be using a unicorn mold. Some crayons. And a sharp knife and board for cutting. Let's get started. Step 1. First, preheat the oven to 275 degrees. Now peel the paper off the crayons. Cut the crayons into tiny pieces. Step 2. Fill each mold with different colors. Step 3. Place the crayons in the oven for about 7 to 8 minutes or until the crayons are completely melted. Remove the mold carefully from the oven and let it cool completely. Remember to ask an adult for help. Once cooled, pop out of the mold and have fun coloring! So, what is the science behind melting crayons? Reversible change occurs when something is melted or frozen, but the change can also be undone. Just like with our crayons, they were melted and reformed into new crayons. Now, it's time to have some fun coloring this beautiful picture.
Did you enjoy watching this video?
Let us know in the comments below!
And if you try these amazing crayons, please send us some pictures in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel! See you all next time! Goodbye!